Gwen Stefani keeps comfy in ripped jeans as she and Blake Shelton touch down in private jet after a family trip. They enjoyed a fun weekend on the water as a family. But come Monday, Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton made their way back home from Florida to Los Angeles, seen touching down in a private jet. The platinum blonde pop star was dressed comfortably in jeans and a loose t-shirt for the flight. Ever glam, the no-doubt songstress was done it with cat eyeliner and a crimson lip. The star's hair was pulled up into a tidy top knot and she wore while slides on foot. Gwen carried multiple tote bags out of the aircraft, one with polka dots and another colorful straw bag. It appeared like Sun Kingston, 12, may have had an accident during the trip, seen exiting the plane on a pair of crutches. Blake Shelton helped everyone into the car so they could head back home and relax. The country star was dressed in a blue button-up and trucker hat. Gwen had these children with her ex-husband Gavin Rossdale, whom she was married to from 2002 until their divorce was finalized in 2016. She had filed for the divorce, citing irreconcilable differences, in 2015, and she and Blake had become an item before the finalization. Blake and Gwen's latest trip comes after he toppled drunkenly over on stage at Oregon's Pendleton Whiskey Music Fest earlier this month. The country star was game about the mishap, tweeting, "Okay Pendleton, I know somebody is bound to have video of me falling on stage last night. Please. I have to see it. Post that s." And yes, I had been drinking a lot.